who have competed before, you know how that heart starts pumping and the adrenaline's going ahead, endorphins, and you, especially if you're performing with something that's a routine, sometimes you have a tendency of moving faster than what you normally would. And it's the same thing speaking in front of people. And you have never give a speech, sometimes you're just trying to get it out and be like, okay, bye, I'm done. And so that's a part of this performance too, is to be able to help them understand, you know, just like anything else with a speech or with a performance, you want to take your time with it. Mr. Turner, how old are you, sir?
I'm 11.
11 years old. How old were you when you started?
9, 8.
I think you were 8. Because I was picking you up in like second grade when we had our after school program. Okay, so 8, he's 11 now, so 9, 10, 11, 3 years. Mr. Turner, as well as some of the other instructors, the tall instructors that you just saw on here earlier, will be testing for their black belt in November. We only have our black belt graduation once a year, and it is a 3.5 to 4 hour test. Ooh. They'll get here at 9 a.m. We have to run 2 miles in 18 minutes or less. They'll start from here, they run to O'Connor, they run back, that's 1 mile. They go back down the hill, and they have to come back up the hill to make 2 miles. Then they come into the studio and we do 100 push-ups in 3 minutes. You have to do 100 sit-ups in 3 minutes. After you do your push-ups and sit-ups, then we go into all of your forms curriculum. All of your count kicks, all of your combinations, all of your self-defense, and then we top it off. Well, we don't top it off. We finish that off with board breaking. We top it off with a 5-minute endurance fight. Meaning, you fight for 5 minutes straight. He's in the middle with, not me, but with this, for example, with me. And then we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So he'll fight for 5 minutes straight without getting any rest and fight one fresh person every single minute until the end of the round. It is an endurance test. It is a test of your ultimate, not just physical strength and aptitude, but your mental will to be able to push through it. Because there is going to be a point where you feel like quitting. And we were just talking about this. There's a point where you get burnt out as a parent and you don't want to, I don't want to go to work. You know, I don't want to do dishes every day. I got to do dinner. So it's the same thing with you guys. There's that point to where you feel like quitting. And quitting is always the easier option. It's always harder to push through and to stick with something than it is to quit something, which is why you don't see as many people as successful in life or as many black belts. Like if you ask a room of people, raise your hand if you have a black belt, probably only gonna have maybe one person, if that, out of 100 people that start karate, about 10% or less actually stick with it to the black belt stage. So I commend you guys once again for being able to push yourselves and to be able to be here week in, week out, day in, day out. And these guys train 14, 15 hours a week. And you know, just for them to be on team, it is a prerequisite, especially if they're on the elite program, that they have to be here 12 plus hours every week. So these guys, they almost live here. Let's give him another huge round of applause.